Only be one hero.
One reach beyond the boundaries of human experience to face the unknown. As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually...
The trail leads up the mountain! We'll have a good view of the valley beyond from the summit.
All right. Let's take it easy here. This wind is crazy.
We just need to keep moving.
Hey, even if we don't find anything up here, your dad would be proud.
I know, but I have a good feeling about this.
Are you okay?
Lost my footing. I'm fine. That was close.
Laura! Are you all right?
Jonah! I'm here!
I'll climb down there and get you!
No! It's too dangerous! can climb back out!
Are you sure?
Just stay put!
Second place, I do it.
I just hope Trinity hasn't beaten us to it.
Storm's getting closer. We have a couple hours at most.
Should be enough time. We're almost to the top.
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
All right. Let's see what's up there. Feels pretty solid here, but keep close to the wall.
Okay. Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Right! You ready?
Say you pull up next to a real sweet ride. What do you think? How much does it cost? How fast can I hit 100? I tell you what I think. I see potential. I see the knife's edge of control. That split second where I put everything on the line. I see myself. Winning it all.
Morgan! The boss would like his car now.
Yeah. I'll be right there.
Let's have a little fun.
The boss is meeting some big player from the house today. They're taking over the city block by block. Boss's car better be there when it's over.
You kidding? I got some speed trap times I've been itching to post. It's not every day I get to take Greer's DB11 for a spin.
That's what the boss gets for hiring racers.
I don't race anymore, remember? That's the deal. No more racing or my ass goes straight to jail.
Oh, too bad. The house pays big money for dupes to throw races these days. You don't even need to compete anymore.
Well, what's the point if they tell you who wins and who loses?
Money, bro! Real nice.
See how fast this baby can go. Damn, that feels good.
Number.
Not interested.
Hey, Tyler! The boss doesn't pay you to just mess around, man. guess you really don't want this job, huh?
Time to kick it up a notch.
Tyler, where's my car?
Don't worry, Weir. I'm not stealing this one.
Is that how you treat your friends, Tyler? Huh? Well, no wonder your crew deserted you, huh?
That's not how it went down.
Yeah, I bet they can't wait to hear from you, huh? Your perfect heist fell apart and your whole crew became the most wanted little gang in all of Fortune Valley. Miller's had to sell out driving petty criminals to make ends meet. I even heard a little rumor that McAllister's driving for the house these days. And your mechanic? Ah, poor old Raz. You think they'll ever take your calls again? Tyler, come on, listen to me. I'm the only friend you got right now. You will get your revenge on Navarro and...
You bore me!
Try again.
You talk too much.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you got stashed in that house will.
Let's find out.
me.